Welcome back, everybody. I'm out here again. Gonna try to shoot some more nutrias. It is flooded. Worse than yesterday, even. It's pretty flooded. I'm not sure how close I can even get to the ditch, but we're gonna give it a shot. Stick around. So this is where the road goes back through here. I'm gonna have to wade through here. Hopefully, I don't get over my boots. I don't think I will, but there's a lot of water. This is all field out here, supposed to be. Well, this is just nutria heaven back here. There's one here in the creek right by me. I don't know if you can see it or not. There's four more, at least, out there. Let's see how many of those I can get up to. was fun. That's like 4 of them right here, which means I got 5 total today. These things are stupid back in here. That was some fancy shooting too, if I must say so myself. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then the one just down the creek here. I got 4 right here. One just up the creek, that's 5, so I got 6 today. I'm even better than I thought I was. Awesome. That is awesome. Alrighty. Stick around, let's go get some more. So there's a third one down in there that thinks he's heading right there. So now I just got 7. I'm gonna go pull those out. So there's 4 that I just got. Also, there's the one right there that I just got, middle of the screen. So that's 5. And then the one that I had down the creek a little bit here is 6. And then the first one I got is number 7. So we got 7 today.
Well, guys, that's gonna do it for today. I had a good day. This is day two of my Christmas vacation, so I should be able to get quite a few of them over my Christmas vacation. I don't go back to work till beginning of the year, so stick around. We'll have more to come.